Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Amy Kremer. I am a former flight attendant and real estate agent and one of the founders of the modern day Tea Party movement. I'm not the party of no. I want common sense conservative solutions in Washington, D.C. And I'm running because I got involved, I guess, about 8 or 9 years ago when I was sick and tired of yelling at my TV and radio, and I got off my couch and decided to do something about it. And this movement started across the country. I feel like Washington is out of control. The federal government has gotten too big. They're more and more involved in our lives. And this country is exceptional. The people are exceptional. What nobody talks about anymore is opportunity. We need to get the government out of our lives and let the American people and our small businesses thrive. And I think that we are headed that direction under President Trump. But I think we need more citizen legislators in Washington, D.C. As I travel across the country, I've encouraged others to go out there and run. And when Tom Price was appointed HHS secretary, and I've lived in this district my entire life. I was born in Kennestone Hospital and lived here my entire life. How can I go out and encourage others to do something if I'm not doing it myself? I would like to see a woman elected to this seat, because the GOP, to my knowledge, has never elected a woman to a federal seat nor to governor. And I think it's time that we need more women in Washington, D.C. One thing about women is we don't sit around and talk about how to get things done. We just go out and do it. And that's what I want to do.
Thank you.